Now know the identities of the man and woman involved in a deadly standoff with police in Lehigh County Saturday. They've been identified as 25-year-old Emily Fatsinger from Pike County. The man is identified as 33-year-old Eric Messick from Northampton County, Pennsylvania. Their bodies were discovered in the attic of a home that they were holed up inside in Upper Saucon Township. Officers have declared it a murder-suicide. Now, a standoff with police began shortly after noon on Saturday with the couple once they were stopped by police. That couple began firing handguns at officers and attempted to enter two homes before they were ultimately discovered in the attic of a third home in the area.